Ready? Connect knee. Tried to get that back to the point. It's intercepted, and now it's a breakaway at the other end for Hintz. Hintz in a goal. He scores. The leading goal scorer for the Stars adds to his total, his 18th. And he has just been red hot. And Dallas takes the 1-0 lead.
Yeah, we talked about the Flyers trying to make plays into the middle of the ice that were unavailable against this Dallas Stars team. And Konechny was guilty of it there. It's a turnover that leads to the chance for Hintz. An outstanding offensive player, a great skater. He's in all alone and has a plan when he arrives on the scene. It's a shot right through Carter Hart through the five hole there. But the turnover by Konechny leads to the scoring.